and they're dripping. Now I'm at 80 miles per hour. It doesn't go under. It still keep going to into the radiator because the speed, which is great. And here's where I saw the drop of 30 degrees.